Well, Minister of National Security Edmund Dillon says every effort is being made to ensure members of the Trinidad and Tobago Defense Force are provided with balanced meals. Newspaper reports last week suggested that soldiers stationed both in Trinidad and Tobago were frustrated by the meals they're being fed daily because of a drastic cutback in funding by government. The meals were said to be dhal and rice, smoked herring, pancakes and curried channa. Minister Dillon told the Senate on Tuesday he was having discussions with the Minister of Finance for additional releases to satisfy the requirement of proper meals for the TTDF.
The Chief of Defense Staff himself has in fact asked his formation commanders to pay particular attention to the preparation of meals. He's also instructed them to look at priority of purchase with respect to ingredients, also standardization of menus, centralizing of purchasing for food for further benefit for economies of scale.